Welcome to TechWolf. This is the long promised video, guys, where I mentioned already in my previous videos that I will start making a playlist where I will start investing, and this will be investing in small parts. I have my own cryptocurrency portfolio and this is much huger, guys, but this video series which I am starting right now, and I will create on my channel's homepage another playlist on crypto investing where I will be showing, starting from this video, how to invest, how I am buying and how I am transferring and how I am selling breakouts of different cryptocurrencies. And today we will start investing in one token, and this will be BAT token. Who are watching my videos, you already know that BAT token is the browser token which is created by Brave, and Brave browser is the first browser in the world which is 8 times faster. I already have mentioned all these details in my previous videos, guys, and I will be investing in Brave based on fundamental analysis. In trading there are two types of analysis: there is fundamental analysis and then there is technical analysis. During these videos, during these investment videos, where I will be showing you how I am investing, where I am investing, which tokens, which coins, which cryptocurrencies I am investing, I will be explaining you all these terms, what they mean. And this video series will be for anyone, guys, who want to start investing in cryptocurrencies, so you will have a good knowledge and you will see live how it is done. Because I have watched other YouTuber videos, guys, and they are not showing how they are investing, where they are buying, where they are storing, and how they think when they are doing this. Another thing about this investing tutorial, guys, will be that I will be going only very, very small amounts. This is, like I mentioned, not my main portfolio. My main portfolio in cryptocurrencies is much bigger, but these video series, like I mentioned, which will be located on my channel's homepage, here will be playlist cryptocurrency investing. There you will be able to see all videos starting from this very first video and continuing how we are investing, how I am buying, and you will be able to see whether I am profiting, whether I am losing, and how I am thinking when I am investing. And I will start by investing, guys, and then we will move to trading. In this video we will be buying from Coinbase, but in further videos or future videos I will be selling breakouts. For example, if price will go up and all these things about breakouts, what does it mean, and the indicators I will be showing along in these video series. If you will be watching these video series, you will know how to invest in cryptocurrencies, where to buy them and how to trade them and how to store them. Because at the very beginning today, when I will be buying it only in Coinbase, guys, I will not be sending this small amount, $100 worth investment, to my cold storage wallet, which will be Ledger wallet, which we will talk also in my future videos. But today we will be just buying and we will start doing it in Coinbase. And like I mentioned, guys, my today's investment strategy, why I picked Brave browser, is based on fundamental analysis. And what fundamental analysis means is that you are investing based on some fundamental knowledge, not on charting, not on technical indicators, not on chart patterns and so on and so forth, but you are basing your investment, or any other investor who is investing, based on fundamental analysis. And there is most people out there who are investing based on fundamental analysis, which means that they are investing because they believe in that project. And I am investing today, and this will be my first investment in Brave, $100, guys, based on fundamental analysis, because I believe that this project will grow. And this project is already growing, because already 10 million Brave browsers are being used worldwide. Another thing, what is to do with fundamental analysis, if we go to CoinMarketCap, and CoinMarketCap is a place where you can preview different cryptocurrencies and how they are rated, how much are their market caps and so on and so forth, which we will also talk in these videos. Then you will see that first cryptocurrency on CoinMarketCap is obviously Bitcoin, and it has CoinMarketCap of 157,583,000,000. This means that in total, in Bitcoin, there is invested 157,583,000,000 United States dollars, and in circulation there is 18,000,000 246,075 Bitcoin. This means that price of Bitcoin is, if you are dividing 157,583,000,000 and so on and so forth to circulation, you will get the price of the Bitcoin. This means that how much is invested in Bitcoin. But we will be investing, like I said, because we want to make profits in future. This is the main idea. That's why we will be investing in BAT token. If we scroll down, we will find that BAT token, or basic attention token, is, which is Brave's browser's token, is in number 32, and currently it costs $0.2146 or 21 and a half cents it costs. And circulating supply of BAT tokens is 1,430,000,000. So circulating supply of this token is much bigger. That's why obviously the price is lower. But how cryptocurrencies are gaining price is that circulating supply is limited. If we will click here in basic attention token now, guys, you will see the total supply which ever will be issued by basic attention token or by Brave will be 1.5 billion. So pretty much all tokens which are there, they are already in circulation. 1,430,500 tokens are already in circulation. This means that they are already out there and they are already used by people. So how price is growing is that the more people want to buy, the more people want to invest, the more people start using this token or particular cryptocurrency, the bigger the price gets, the more price is growing. And if we go here down to the charts, then we see that now the price has dropped, and this is exactly reason why I decided to invest in this token. Because firstly, we know that it has a working project behind it, which is Brave browser. People who are using Brave browser, they are able to earn cryptocurrencies, and they are able to earn cryptocurrencies from Brave just by using it. This is the browser, like I mentioned, which is 8 times faster than any other browser in the world. So as this is the most secure browser, it is not sharing your data, it's not sharing cookies with websites and so on and so forth. If you are interested, watch my other videos or come into the Brave and check it for yourself. And this browser has been created by the same guy who created JavaScript. That is another huge thing, and that's why many people are using Brave browser, because this is a legit project. So as Brave browser has a very great idea, because they are sharing money from ads with anyone who is using. And this means that the Brave browser has a very, very good fundamental idea. It has a very good project behind it, and that's why I like this project myself, and that's why I want to invest. Because if you are an advertiser, for example, you can come in into Brave, here advertisers, just click into advertisers and you can advertise. And whatever money or you, and as an advertiser, you will have to buy a Brave tokens, and those Brave tokens will be shared between those people who are using Brave browser. And this is very, very good idea of Brave, and that's why I like Brave, because they are sharing profits with people. And this idea of Brave has been created to share revenues with people, not to some centralized company. For example, Google will not share anything with you guys. That's why Google is getting richer, but other people are paying for ads and so on and so forth, and they are not benefiting in no way. So as Facebook is earning money, guys, but they are not sharing that money from advertisers with people who are actually the hugest or biggest value, why they are getting that money. Because advertisers are paying because they have such a huge community, but Facebook is not sharing that money. Where Brave advertisers, when they are advertising, they are sharing this money with community. And that's the fundamental idea. Like I said, this is fundamental analysis, and then there is technical analysis, and we will get into technical analysis as well in a second, guys. So that's the fundamental analysis why I decided to choose this token. And in future, I will be telling you and explaining you everything or every project which we will be continuing in this investment series, and I will be telling you exactly why I decided to invest in this or that project and why I'm investing. I will be giving you two reasons. First reason will be fundamental analysis, and second reason will be technical analysis. Now we talked about fundamental analysis, which includes real project, which is Brave, good idea, also fundamental analysis, that they are sharing profits from advertisers with community or with users, because they want to share profits with people who are using this product. And they have 1.5 billion already tokens in circulation, as we saw here, guys. 1.4 is in circulation, and we know that the maximum supply of Brave browser is 1.5 billion. So the more people will start buying these Brave tokens, the more advertisers will start advertising by using Brave, the higher the price of Brave token will be, guys. And that's why I'm investing, and that's fundamental analysis. Now let's get into technical analysis. Like I showed in my previous videos already, guys, TradingView, I already showed you around and how you can create account and how you can use TradingView. If you haven't seen that video, go check that video out. That is in my trading tutorial for beginners. As you can see, trading tutorial for beginners, everything is there, from starting from the very basics, where I'm explaining you everything about trading. Go in this trading tutorial for beginners, so there will be much more videos which I will be creating in future, guys. But now let's get back into TradingView, and here we will type BAT, because shortcut for basic attention token is BAT, and we will type USDC because we will be buying it on Coinbase, and we will have a look at price or at technical analysis now. What technical analysis telling us? As you can see, USDC, and here we see Kraken. We don't need Kraken, we need Coinbase. As you see, exchange is Coinbase, pair is BAT USDC, and USDC is a Coinbase stablecoin. Stablecoin is pretty much the same as $1, only that is a cryptocurrency. These are, in cryptocurrencies, there are stablecoins which are evaluated one-to-one to United States dollar. This means that their price is not changing. You don't invest in stablecoins. You keep your money in stablecoins if something happens with market. For example, if you know that Bitcoin price is going to drop, you are not selling that Bitcoin. You are exiting the market into the stablecoins to not lose money. And when price has dropped, and you can get in back in cryptocurrency, but you can buy more of it because the price has dropped. And this is also what we will be doing in future, but this will be many videos from here, guys, when these tokens or when these cryptocurrencies will be breaking out. For example, we will be buying or selling breakouts and then buying up back in at the lowest price. Now I entered BTC USDC, and here we click on full future chart. Let's open this chart up. So the chart opens of this cryptocurrency in separate window. Here we can see that price has dropped, and actually I will close this indicator, and you can see that there is the volume in this cryptocurrency. But now if you would want to open a relative strength index, like I showed you, where we can see how price is performing, we click in here in indicators, and we type in RSI, relative strength index, and we open it up and we close this tab. And here this indicator, which is at the very bottom, this is a relative strength index. This tells us whether the market has been overbought or oversold. If this line is at the top, this means that market is overbought, and this means that this is a good time to sell particular cryptocurrency and then buy back in and buy more when the price has gone down. As you can see here, guys, price has gone up, and the indicator is also has gone up. So this was a good time to sell when the price was here. I will make it a little bit smaller so you can see, guys. It was very good time to sell when the price was here, and then buy back more currently right now, guys. That's why I decided to buy back in. However, it might go lower here under the level of 30. But anyway, guys, I decided to create this video or start this video series and start buying in, because anyway, sooner or later, this price will start going back up. So price at the top, when relative strength index line is at the top, it is overbought. This means that many people or too many people have bought particular asset, whether it's a cryptocurrency, whether it's a stocks. And if this line is at the bottom, this means that the asset has been oversold. This means that it's a good time to buy in, because anyway, people will start buying back in, guys. And this is just one indicator. It's not 100%, so as not any indicator, guys, is 100% accurate. So be aware of it, that no indicators are 100% accurate. But in my trading tutorial for beginners, we will talk about indicators and about chart patterns as well. I will be creating separate videos for that subject as well. Here on the right hand side, you see that currently price is 0.20 21.2 cents. So it's a good time to buy in, and currently we are at the daily chart. If we will go to weekly chart, this relative strength index obviously will change. However, it is also under 50. And if it is under 50 for investor, it is a good time to invest. And remember guys, in this video series, we will start as investors because we will be investing, or I will be investing, and this video series is not a financial advice also guys. I will be investing, I will be building up this portfolio, and when I will have a good amount for trading, I will be buying and selling these breakouts in these videos. For example, if it will be overbought, we will be selling. And we will be buying back in when the price will be oversold. And that's the main purpose what I want to show you, that we will start from investing. Like me in these video series, I will start investing and you will be able to see and follow all these videos. And then we will be trading and making even more on these price changes or price fluctuations of these cryptocurrencies in which we will be investing. Guys, if you have any questions, also always ask in the comments of this video guys. But now let's get back into Coinbase. I will not be showing you how to create account, but we will be buying this BAT token. As you see, basic attention token, currently it costs 0.19 cents, and this is euro cents. In dollars, as you saw in trading view, it is 21.2 cents. However, like I mentioned, I believe that this price will go up. So to buy this asset, just click into this asset, and here on the right hand side you will see buy. It is again requiring me to log in, so now I'm logged in guys, and here you can see chart as well on Coinbase. But on Coinbase you can't see really a good chart. And how to create account with Coinbase, how to attach your credit card to Coinbase, I will not be showing in this video. This is fairly simple guys. You just create account and you attach your credit card, and you can do exactly the same what I will be doing now. Here you can see there are tabs buy, sell, and convert. You can convert, but we will be buying in this video. We click here on buy, and here you can see that this is in euro. If we would want to buy and to specify how much we want to buy, we just click here on the right hand side and we can specify how many BAT or basic attention tokens we want to buy. In this video I will be buying 500 basic attention tokens. Once you have entered your basic attention tokens, or for example if you would want to buy in euros or in dollars, you can enter your amount. But like I said, I will be buying $105 worth. I believe $110 is 101 euro guys. You can click here on the right hand side and it will be converting 101 euro or 500 basic attention tokens. And once you have done this, once you have selected how much you want to buy, you click preview buy. Here you can see that we are buying 97 euro worth. 3.88 euros will go to Coinbase fees. We click buy now and we are buying 500 basic attention tokens. And like I said guys, currently I will be leaving them here on Coinbase. I will not be transferring them anywhere. Thank you for payment, your purchase was successful guys. And then we go back into home and we go into our portfolio. Here, as you see in my portfolio, if I will scroll down, where is my basic attention token? If I refresh here, here you can see that currently I have 520 basic attention tokens, because I already had 20 basic attention tokens here. But starting from here now, in my future videos, you will see how much I am earning or how much I'm losing by using this investment strategy. And like I said, we will be investing in many different cryptocurrencies. So as in future, when this amount will reach about 1000, we will be transferring it to Binance cryptocurrency exchange, where I will be also showing you how to transfer this and how you can start trading and what trading we will be doing, or what trading I will be doing in this video series, is like I mentioned, based on technical analysis, not anymore on fundamental analysis. I will be selling breakouts. For example, if price will break out, if the particular asset will be overbought, I will be selling it, and then I will be waiting when RSI or relative strength index will go back, and then I will be buying back in more. So as I will be investing in other different cryptocurrencies, which I will also show you, and how I am investing and why I am investing, show you and explain you in these video series. So yes guys, I hope that you found this useful. Have any questions, leave them in comments. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing, and see you in the next one.